Welcome back to part two of Kill Hitler, where we're definitely gonna stay on the goddamn path this time.
They're putting in anti-aircraft guns. The invasion must have them worried. Should take them out.
Yeah. Where are the Germans? So that was one, east and west. So the other one would be over here somewhere, right? You'd think. Maybe. Building a tunnel. Am I meant to go into that? No. Should have got that. Where am I? Well, it is shown that the tunnel goes all the way under. Yeah, but I know. Gotta find a second aircraft cannon instead. Yeah. Yeah. So, let's go back from where we came. See if we can find the other anti-aircraft thingy. stay on the path. Game breaks if you don't stay on the path. This is where we went in. And there's a path running this way. So, there stands to reason that that leads to the other anti-aircraft gun. Theoretically. Leads to something.
Ah, Sturmbannführer Grünberg. Was bringt Sie zu uns? Ich dachte, Sie würden den Führer heute früh zum Teehaus begleiten.
Alarms everywhere. Indeed, sniper. That's probably bad.
Ja, aber erst genieße ich eine Weile die Aussicht ins Tal. So wunderschön friedlich hier oben. Finden Sie nicht auch?
Ja, Sturmbannführer Grünberg. Friedlich.
Checkpoint.
Go. Helmet fell off.
Old shack. Kind of place I was told might hide a supply cache. Let's see if my luck's in.
key, isn't it? So, well, I could just... No. Gotta do it right. So there's a couple of idiots here. Does any of those have a key?
Nothing else.
Okay. Well, that's a booby trap can do. It's always a good idea to booby trap him, because once you leave the area and, well, you'll get these body found. And if that happens, it'll go kaplooey. And take out the guy who found it, and you get a kill for it.
Yay.
Like those. So, some officer somewhere has a key. Yeah. Can't be bothered. Let's just blow our way in there. Could have just used a massive hole in the wall. Yep. Oh well. Right.
Supply cache. Better grab what I need and move on before any patrols take an interest.
Oh, are you telling me he can't get out that? Oh, really? Fine. So I'm guessing he can't get in that way either. Let's just check. Oh, you can get in, but no, getting out, no, can't be done. Mm-mm. Jesus. Well, that's... Well, it is a large pile of earth, and those can be, you know, hard to get over, apparently. And there's a guy here.
No more to find here.
And then where there are two... The two guys that were facing me up here. Nothing there. Nothing there. Oh, do I have it backwards? Oh well. Let's blow this shit. Octo. Any day now.
Make life a little easier for the five boys.
Right. So now we got Kill Hitler left. Okie dokie. Oh, right. Okay, sorry. I was mixing up two different missions, apparently. This area was for the anti-aircraft gun, and the area down there was for killing Hitler.
That's all. That tunnel's the route the Germans use. Direct, but guarded. Even so, there might be a way to get through. Hands are fast. It's going to get loud.
So all that just to find out the, or get a few extra what is it said here? Well, I did that already. Well, I guess we gotta go find him. Testicle shot. Testicle shot. Gotta love that. Testicle shot. yeah, I know. 12. Or, well, I got the mental age of 12. Testicle shot is officially my favorite way of killing people. Seems to have some guards here and there. Oh, shit.
There it is, the Berghof. Hitler's little home away from home. The views are to die for.
Well, I think it's time for another break. So, be right back.